drives the centers for Berry to the net with a backhander scores.
And what a terrific move for Draisaitl. He's been just so strong on the puck. That spin backhand finds Berry, pushes him down, and he navigates through all those sticks, finds it. The little delay right here, a little bobble, keeps with it, holds, shelf.
Hesitation move on Schmidt. Then through a backdoor score! What a feed! Draisaitl to McDavid! Hellebuck, no chance, helpless!
He is the best passer on the backhand side in the National Hockey League. I mean, he's got eyes in the back of his head, but this is a laser, and he just snaps this over to McDavid. Thanks for coming out, and it's off the stick in a hurry from Connor McDavid.
Bruce was heading off. Evander Kane picked it off. Here's Draisaitl working in. Different game! The patience of Draisaitl to the outside. He waits for Gudbranson to commit to going down. For Markstrom, it was the opposite the last time. Sliding from his right to left against Hyman, unable to get it. Now from his left over to his right. And a nice, calm play by Kane.
Hyman hits Draisaitl. Play onside. Curls it. Yamamoto. Denied. Oh! Tricked it home. Reimer got a piece. But Yamamoto finds the equalizer.
Draisaitl watches this spin around. On the tape, short side. Gets it by the glove. Beats his man up the ice and makes that beautiful pass to Yamamoto for his 20th.
Stung Cale Makar. Here comes Draisaitl. Pulls the spring on Makar. They score! Connor McDavid, set up by Leon Draisaitl.
Turnover right there. Devon Taves can't get it out. It's kept in by Evander Kane. Draisaitl finds McDavid for the empty net. What a pass. What a move there, too, to avoid the sliding Cale Makar.
Hanifin away from McDavid. Draisaitl is there. Draisaitl to McDavid. McDavid shoots. Score! It's over! The Oilers move on! Who else to score the game winner but the best player in the world?
Watch Draisaitl here, protect the puck, spin off, find McDavid in the slot, and a perfectly placed shot. You can hear it go off the post and in. Can't say enough about the play of Connor McDavid.
Looking dangerous every shift out there. Now it's Draisaitl moving to the net, and he scores!
That little fake on Tanev, though. That's what gets him the bite. He looks up, looks to the middle. You have to respect one of the best passers in the game. Right there, that little hesitation by Tanev. Draisaitl brings it around, has the patience to wait out Markstrom.